minutes from time, thanks to substitute Neil Mellor. On a season-long loan from Preston, maybe even his gaffer Alan Irving didn't realise Mellor was this good at TPFE. Three touches and smashed into the back of the net. The result probably just about right.
I thought that Colchester started the second half better, and obviously they got the goal at that point. And then I thought that we gradually got more and more into it again, and we had them in the back foot really for the last part of the game. Obviously, the result in the collection.